And the president of the Philippines, Rodrigo Duterte, has fired the woman he appointed as his drug czar earlier this month. Leni Robredo, who is also a vice president and a political rival, has been dismissed after just 3 weeks in the post. She had been an outspoken critic of the president's heavy-handed war against drugs.